Couple celebrates 60th anniversary with photoshoot in original wedding attire. For some, it takes them decades to find the right person. Others, like this couple from Nebraska, know a good thing the moment they find it. They recently celebrated their 60th anniversary with a gorgeous photoshoot. And, to top it all off, they even wore their original wedding attire. On a beautiful day, just over 60 years ago, on August 21, 1960, Lucille and Marvin Stone married in a beautiful ceremony. However, despite six decades having gone by, their love has never changed. In fact, it grows stronger every day. So, as the couple approached their 60th anniversary, they knew they needed to do something special. That's when the idea hit them: they should have another wedding-like photoshoot for their anniversary. Not only that, but they would wear their original wedding outfits as well. Incredibly, Marvin's suit did not need a single change. He can still get in his army uniform from 1953, Lucille said. No matter what I cook, and I think I feed him pretty well, he never gains any weight. Meanwhile, Lucille needed a little work done on the waist of her wedding dress, but other than that, it fit perfectly. As you might imagine, the dress holds a special place in Lucille's heart. After all, she sewed it herself, including adding tulle, sequins, and pearls. In total, the entire dress project took Lucille 2 months back in 1960. It took a while, but I liked my dress, Lucille said. It really held up very well. Soon enough, after a few alterations to the dress, the Nebraska couple was camera ready. Earlier this month, the photographer, Katie Autry, shared the photos online, after receiving the couple's permission, of course. Autry felt the world simply needed to see the Stones' true love, especially given the state of the world. In fact, Autry nearly cried as she took the photos, and she's a professional. It's something happy and something that warmed people's hearts, Autry said. They are such a great example in relationship and faith. Now, thousands around the world have shared and commented on the beautiful photos. And, believe it or not, Lucille and Marvin Stone's story is even more amazing than their photos. The Stones first met as high schoolers in Nebraska. After just one date to a school football game, the couple knew that they were meant for one another. Just a few years later, the two married. Then, as Marvin finished his degree in geography, the couple had their first child together. In the following years, Marvin and Lucille both taught at the University of Nebraska, before retiring in 1994. Along the way, the couple had three children, six grandchildren, and four great-grandchildren. They are both strong-willed, Christina Nelms, the Stones' daughter, said. I will just say they are not the type to beat around the bush when they have opinions or feelings. They are equally as passionate when they are being sweet to each other and supporting each other.